In this video, we'll be guiding you on how to set up push notification schedule via your Reolink app, client, and NVR. Stay tuned. Before we start, I want to get it clear the difference between the push schedule and the motion recording schedule. The push schedule is to set the period during which a detection event will trigger the notification, while the motion recording schedule is to set the period during which a detection event will trigger recording. To set up the push notifications on your Reolink app, first, go to the settings page of your camera. Under the notification settings, you can see the push notification option. Enable it, and the push schedule option will appear. By default, the push notification is enabled for all time. If you want to receive notifications only in specific time periods, you can customize the schedule yourself. So, first, choose the detection type that will trigger the notification. Then, set up the schedule. Tap on one of the columns to enter the schedule setting page for that day. Tap to choose the periods you want to enable or disable the notifications. If you want to apply the schedule for other days, tap Copy to and choose the days. Tap Save. To set up the push notifications on your Reolink client, you need to go to the settings page of your camera. Click Surveillance, then click Push. On the push notifications page, you can set the push schedule under the Alarm tab. Similarly, choose the detection type, and then drag to choose the periods you want to enable or disable the notifications. You can also choose Enable All to receive notifications all the time, or choose Disable All to clear the schedule. Click Save. To set up the push notifications via your NVR on a monitor, click the Settings button on the bottom right corner. Go to Surveillance, and then Push Notifications. Enable the option, then click Daily Schedule. On the Push Schedule page, select the channel or camera. Choose the detection type, time periods, you can also set the same schedule to other cameras if you need. That's all for how to set up push notification schedule via your Reolink app, client, or NVR. For more updates, subscribe to our channel.